Hi, welcome to our Q&A session. We get many questions from our customers, and today we are going to answer, what is the difference between UV protection on sunglasses and polarized sunglasses? The main difference between regular sunglasses and polarized sunglasses is that regular sunglasses protect and filter the UV rays from the sun, but they do not filter glare. Lenses that are polarized protect us from the horizontal light that produces glare and hurts our eyes. Polarized lenses enhance the vibrancy and color of the objects you are looking at. There is more contrast and focus because the vertical waves of light go through the polarized lenses, but the horizontal waves are filtered. Polarized glasses are recommended for when you are engaging in outdoor sports activities and driving. There are many advantages to polarized glasses over regular non-polarized lenses, such as eye strain reduction, better contrast and clearer vision, defense against discomfort and disability glare, better color perception, and dampened reflection. If you would like to learn more about polarization, check out the link below. If you're still left wondering, leave us a message through Facebook or Twitter, or leave a comment on our YouTube channel, and we'd love to give you some more answers. Until next time, remember to take care of those eyes, and from all of us here, be smart and buy smart.